How to say pen in Spanish? Pluma. You try it. Pluma. So if you want to say something like, can I borrow a pen? You would say, ¿me prestas una pluma? You try it. ¿Me prestas una pluma? There's also different ways to say pen in Spanish, but I find that pluma is the most commonly used. There's also other ones like esfero. Esfero. Go ahead, try that one. Esfero. Or bolígrafo. Try it. Bolígrafo. Good. So those are three different ways to say pen in Spanish. Pluma, esfero, bolígrafo.